Hi, subbies. This is Sparkle, and I want to talk to you guys about something very serious. It has been on my heart to talk to you guys about this. It's like a no joke. This is a new year. And yeah, we quit to get rid of some people that we shouldn't get rid of, or we should definitely get rid of. But after careful consideration of a lot of things, I actually continue my relationship with a lot of my friends this year. Yeah, and actually no one got cut. What? You guys have been really cool, so I have kept you all, and some of you have become more valuable. Also, some of you have decreased your value, but that's okay, because hey, I may have decreased my value as well, but let's hope not. I'm trying to be a good friend. But regardless of what I'm saying is, you know, just be happy, guys. Just be happy. I am happy. I'm honestly happy. Y'all know I am. I mean, I'm happy with my life, my family, my boo. Oh, so happy with them. They make me smile every day. And if you're watching this, baby, I love you. And I'm so glad that you chose me. And I'm so glad that you continue to choose me, because I continue to choose you as well. But guys, love each other. These people are harmful. Some people are toxic. Cut it. You don't need toxic people in your life. And you know, my heart goes out to a lot of people. It hurt my heart to know that one of my YT sisters, Felicia Loving Your Life, her mother left last month, and she's going to be with the father. And it really hurt me that happened to her. And sister, you are in my prayers, like always in my prayers, and I want to send that love out to you. And if you guys have lost a loved one in 2014 and it has been tough for you, keep your head up. We're all going through, but just know that the Father has went ahead and cleared that valley for you. He really did. And just got to believe on it. Believe it. Stand on the word that He did that for you. And if you're not religious, I hope that I'm not offending you, because everybody has their own religions or whatever. But I am a child of Christ, and I bleed for all that are, you know, that's hurting right now. That pain is real. And unfortunately, it may not ever go away. But guess what? Your days will get easier. Don't let these people hurt you. Don't let them drag you. Stay uplifted. Always stay uplifted. It's a fight. It's a battle. But that's your battle. And you're good at what you're going to do. You're going to make it. Yeah. And when you do, when you say, no, no, I'm not. Yes, you are. I guarantee you, you are. And I just really pray that you can see that. I mean, it's hard to lose a mother, a father, oh my God, a child. I just could not have imagined a child. I just really couldn't. And just even a spouse, a best friend, oh my God. And a grandmother. You can't replace a grandmother. They're just blessings. You know, they really are. I mean, I'm really looking forward to the day, not in a hurry, of being a grandmother, but it's not happening. My kids are still, my oldest one is gonna be 20, and he's just like, yeah, I'm happy he feel that way. But just stay positive. Happy 2014. Get all that negativity and wash that away, because it's not worth it. And toxic people, and you know, if you, in 9 out of 10, if you thumb this video down, you don't let everybody know you the toxic person. Yeah, well, anyway, hate it down. That's your choice. You ain't gonna hurt my feelings. Because in 2015, hey, all my haters stand behind me. Just like Satan. So, you know, y'all do what y'all do. And I hope y'all feel the same way. Stay blessed. Stay uplifted. Hey, hit a knee. And let the Father know that you're in pain. And if you have someone to talk to, please let go to someone and talk to them. Because don't sit there and suffer. And I'm going to tell you something right now, and you ain't going to believe me, but if you ain't got nobody to talk to, if you ain't got no one else to talk to, inbox me. Hit me up on Google+. I'm gonna miss that part. Hit me up on Google Plus. Hey, if I don't have time, and 9 out of 10 I will, I will say hi back to you. If you need, you know, somebody, just please just don't hurt yourself. Don't allow someone else to hurt you. And just stay positive. And I just hope you understand that you are so important. And if anybody didn't tell you today that they love you, I love you. And I appreciate you. And I want you to continue. Because you are my brothers and sisters in Christ. And I don't want anything bad to happen to you. Ever. So let's get together. Let's stay. No day is promised. I might not wake up tomorrow. I might not even wake up enough to be able to edit this video. But in Jesus' name, I claim that I will. And hopefully that will be so. So take care of your babies. Take care of your life. Cherish every day. If you don't like your job, just work up until you get another one. But don't quit and harm yourself. Always stay positive. Always uplift the moment. And then when anything else that you can't do, ask the Father to come to your life. And tell him what you need. Because I guarantee you, he's the best Father I ever had. I want or need for nothing. And you will not either if you ask him. Y'all stay blessed. Bye.